They will all grow like old gardens, and like the mantle that will pull them up, and they will be changed. But thou art the same, and thy years will never end. But what angel has he ever said, sit at the right hand till I make thine enemies a stool for thy feet? Are they not all ministering spirits set forth to serve for the sake of those who are to obtain salvation? Therefore, we must pay closer attention to what we have heard, lest we drift away from it. For it is a message declared by the angels was valid, and every transgression or disobedience received is a just retribution. How shall we escape if we neglect such a great salvation? It was declared at first by the Lord, and it was attested to us by those who heard him.
رداء تطويها فتتغير، ولكن أنت أنت وسنوك لن تفنى. ثم لمن من الملائكة قال قط اجلس عن يميني حتى أضع أعداءك موطئا لقدميك. أليس جميعهم أرواح خادمة مرسلة للخدمة لأجل العتيدين أن يرثوا الخلاص؟ لذلك يجب أن ننتبه أكثر إلى ما سمعنا لئلا نفوته، لأنه إن كانت الكلمة التي تكلم بها ملائكة قد صارت ثابتة، وكل تعد ومعصية نال مجازاة عادلة، فكيف ننجو نحن إن أهملنا خلاصا هذا مقداره؟ قد ابتدأ الرب بالتكلم به، ثم تثبت لنا من الذين سمعوا.
Let us be attentive. immediately when Jesus perceived his spirit that they so reasoned within themselves, he said unto them, Why do you reason these things in your hearts? Whether it is he who saved the sick of the palsy, thy sins be forgiven thee, or to say, Arise, and take up thy bed and walk. That you may know the Son of Man has power on earth to forgive sins, he said to the sick of the palsy, I say unto you, Arise, take up thy bed, and go thy way unto thine house. And immediately arose, took up the bed, and went forth before them all, insomuch that they were all amazed and glorified God, saying, We never saw this in this fashion. Let us be. In that against a man, some other Allah kept ran up for my eye, then bad I am it. Sami are in no be waited. When in what the Eshkama, the Simuna, Hatta them Yahoo, whatever.
Because I